Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix server not found in Mozilla Firefox. So guys, to resolve this issue, firstly click on start, type control panel, open control panel, select view by as large icons, then click on network and sharing center. In here, click on change adapter settings. Now right click on network connection. It can be Wi-Fi or Ethernet. Then click on properties. In here, select internet protocol version. Then click on properties. Now select use the following DNS server addresses. So select this option and type 8888 and 44. So just you need to type this code 8888 and 44. Then click on OK. Close it and restart your PC. So hopefully guys, using these simple steps you can fix and resolve server not found in Mozilla Firefox. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video work for you or not.